What's going on, guys? Welcome to a brand new episode of Manny's Vlogs. Right now I am currently in Los Angeles. I just arrived from SF and I'm here in LA now. I want to give a quick shout out to Turo for sponsoring this video with a quick ride for your boy. I'm about to show you guys the quick ride I'm about to roll with. You guys are going to join me for the epic Vegas weekend getaway. Shout out to Melissa, my cousin. Happy 21st birthday. It's about to be a movie in Vegas and you guys are about to join us for that. So let's get the vlog started. And yeah, guys, quick shout out to Turo for hooking your boy up with a coupe. Mini coupes, coupe gang. We're about to roll to Vegas in this little coupe right here. I'm just waiting on the guy to pull up and hand me the keys and I'm out. Hi guys, and as you guys can see, I got the car already and I'm currently on my way to pick up my boy Alex De La Rosa, who's gonna be rolling with me in this ride. Everybody else who's going is already on their way over there. We're a little bit behind because they decided to leave like around 6 a.m. or something. I was currently on the Greyhound station around that time, so I'm just gonna pick up my boy Alex De La Rosa, go put some gas, and then be on our way to Vegas. Let's get there, guys. I got that boy Xander right here. You know what it is. Picked him up. We're about to go put gas and then we're about to go hit the road and join everybody else. Melissa, like I said, Melissa and everybody else is already on their way. We're a little behind, but we're just gonna put gas and head there. So you guys are gonna join us for the rest of the way. Let's get there. All right, guys, you know what it is. About to pump the gas. The boy Sans here. Didn't Chris have that hoodie?
Shit, I don't even know if this is his or not, but fuck, it wasn't my turn.
I remember.
Guys, we're about to hit the road. All right, guys, so quick little update on our trip. We made a quick little rest stop over here at a Subway, as you guys can see. We're about to hit Starbucks right now with the boy Xander, and you guys got the whip right here, the mini coupe. We're about to get some coffee because I'm a bit sleepy. I barely got any sleep on the bus due to uncomfortability of the seats. About to get my coffee. We're about like 2 hours away from Vegas, so we'll keep you guys updated on the trip. All right, guys, we finally made it. It's in Nevada. I'm still with the boy Sense. Right now, we're pulling up to, what are these called?
Because Seven Magic Mountains.
The Seven Magic Mountains. Check these out. So as you guys can see, they're like painted, giant painted rocks. It's like a tourist attraction or something. We're about to just take some pictures of these. See what's up. You guys can see the rocks are giant. What do you think about these scents?
Amazing, bro. I'm a Fruity Pebble Land.
Fruity Pebble Land. Fruity Pebble Land. Yo, that's dope.
Hey. Okay.
What's going on, guys? We have arrived to the pad. Sans, get a second point of view. Guys, we got the alcohol, we got the bottles here. You know what it is. We got the birthday girl. Wait, come here.
One time for the birthday.
Wait. Look.
Get her in.
Look.
What a bowl.
Damn. You know how we do it.
Birthday girl. That's right.
With the bow and everything, okay. we're ready to turn up.
You already know. Sans
got the second point of view today. My cameraman's not here, so we got Sans.
I'm freaking like, I'm ready.
It's okay, don't worry.
Man, talk to me.
Hey, bro, I don't know, but happy birthday, man.
Yes.
Man, you guys already know what it is. We stopped by the Vegas sign here to take a group picture. We got everybody here. Everybody that's part of the group. They're all right here. These people that you see right here. They're all part of the party. We got that boy Neo.
Baby, you already know, baby.
Talk to him. I see Sans with the fresh J's.
Man, look at this.
We're about to take a picture right here. The Vegas sign, you already know. Look at this dude.
What do you want, bro? Rack City bitch, rack City bitch. 16, 20s and the baby bitch. 100 B, VIP, no guesses. To T, we're gonna ride a bitch. Fucking all night, nigga, we ain't celebrating.
All right, guys, it was some night right here. We got the boy Sans. We haven't slept at all. It is currently 6:12 a.m. and we're about to go pick up some jacks because everybody's hungry right now, so that's what we're about to do to start the day. Let's get there. Hit the strip and I think we're about to head back home. We're about to go to the Airbnb, pick up our stuff and be back on the road.